Rich, what do we got for him?
Well, Drew, you're going to play Plinko for a chance to win up to $50,000.
Plinko! Plinko! Drew, here's a Plinko chip worth up to $10,000. You can get four more if you know the prices of these prizes. Go ahead, Rich.
First, this Lazy Susan electric buffet can keep food warm for up to an hour and features four separate chafing dishes.
Buffet. Not $40, but the first number is starts with a four or it ends with a zero. It starts with a four or ends with a zero, the actual price.
Ends with zero.
Ends with zero. Anyone says no. Okay, next one, please.
Second, create simple frozen treats with this ice cream machine that includes a double insulated freezer bowl.
Price of that starts with an eight or ends with a nine?
Ends with a nine, Drew.
Ends with a nine. And Wayla? No. Drew.
Come on.
You're named after me. Come on. You gotta, next one, please.
Third, dry and style your hair until it's just dried with this hair dryer that features two heat settings and a fun polka dot pattern.
Start with a three or end with a nine? Which is it?
I'm going nine again.
Nine. Ends with a nine. Yes! You got a chip. It's got two chips. Let's try for three chips.
Finally, simply plug this travel mug into your car's power outlet and you can keep your favorite beverage hot while you travel.
Start with a four and with a zero.
Four.
Four. Come on, four. True. You got to make the most of them. You got two chips, buddy. Come on over here, meet Rachel. Yeah. You still got 10,000. You get 20,000. You can get 20,000. Put the chip on the side of the wall, let it drop, look for the 10,000 right in the middle here. That's what you want. 10,000 right in the middle. Here we go, 10,000, looking for the 10,000 right in the middle. Come on now, come on back to the middle. $1,000! $1,000! We got one more chance, 10,000 right in the middle. $10,000 is what he wants. Come on over here. Come on back to the middle. Come on back to the middle. $100. $1,100. Congratulations. $1,100. Morning, came in with. All right, congratulations, Drew. And you got some digital readers, and you got a showcase showdown coming up. Don't go away, folks.